Racism is against everything we stand for and violates everything we do at the United Nations. Day in and day out, all of us has a responsibility to fight it, online and offline, in times of peace or conflict, prosperity or crisis, health or pandemic. On this Fight Racism Day, we focus on implementing of the objectives of the International Decade for People of African Descent, launched by the United Nations 5 years ago. And I call on all of us to resist and openly condemn all messages that disseminate hatred and prejudice based on racial superiority or which incite racism and xenophobia. Join us in taking the strongest possible stand against racism, racial discrimination, and any kind of intolerance. Help us to fight and end racism.